Hey, guys. Forgot iPhone passcode. And iPhone shows security lockout after entered too many times wrong passcode. How to unlock iPhone when it is in security lockout and erase iPhone option below unavailable. Here we will show you three methods to unlock iPhone. First, unlock iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click the link in description below, you can get PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Connect iPhone to your computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Then read disclaimer and click Next. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press volume up and volume down buttons, then hold power button until your iPhone is in recovery mode. Download the firmware. And then, click Start Remove. Once done, you can unlock your iPhone and set it up. The second method is to erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud via any browser. Click Find iPhone. You will find your locked device from all devices list, select it. And click Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password to confirm. And your iPhone will be erased remotely. You can unlock your iPhone after it restarts. The third method is to restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Put your iPhone into recovery mode. Run iTunes. iTunes will recognize your iPhone and remind you to restore and update. Follow it. And you can unlock your iPhone then. Okay, these are three methods to fix iPhone security lockout. If you think this video is helpful, please give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.